Hello again. We have another Invicta today. That is a nice size Invicta. It's a men's watch Invicta with a silicone band. Kind of a huge round case. Very distinguished. Very nice size for a men's watch. Huge buttons on the side. This particular one, I believe, is a Japan movement. They do have also a Swiss made ones, a higher end ones. This one is Invicta iForce stainless steel chronograph, water resistant. Very nice watch. I like Invictas because they very particular on their details. You can see how they put their logos and engravings everywhere. Like here. If I can get that camera to focus. There you go. Invicta. Yeah, they're very, very particular and very picky on their details. Not like most watches. They like to pay attention to every tiny little detail to them. This one is a black silicone with a stainless steel case. A very nice one. For the people who don't know, Invictas are Swiss made, originated. Afterwards, they were bought from a family out of watchmaking family out of United States, and they have the headquarters right now in Florida. They're very nice watches, and most of their cases are yellow boxes, except for the signature versions and the reserved versions. It's a very nice and very good size men's watch with the black face inside. That is all for today. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.